Hello, everyone, and welcome to Trailersodes episode 54. I'm Kelvin.
And I'm Robert.
What the fuck did I just watch? We watched the trailer for Eve in theaters and on Apple TV February 14th. I'm a little confused after this one.
It's a little weird, but I'm kind of digging it because it kind of sort of reminds me of Black Swan a little bit. Yeah. I don't know if you saw that. Yeah, so there's something like somebody pushing their art so far that, you know, it bleeds over into the real world, and then it just, I don't know.
It seems like she's fighting herself.
Especially that last scene.
The little creepy hands. Maybe that's something to do with the Eve. It's the same way backwards and forwards. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Help me with this one.
I don't know. I mean, it starts out like pretty basic. Like she's auditioning for a part, and she's the only one that's dressed differently out of everybody else that's there, which I immediately, caught on to and kind of liked that she was different. And then she didn't get the part, apparently. And then it's about her finding out who stole the part from her.
Yeah.
And then all this weird stuff starts happening, but it almost seems obvious that she's doing it.
Want you to know that she's
so. I feel like maybe that's, if it's that obvious, I feel like maybe that's not really what's happening. Maybe there's a surprise. Why would they make it that obvious? I mean, otherwise it's just straightforward watching somebody go, loony, and then
kind of like last episode.
So I don't know. Yeah, basically. I guess being crazy is a popular theme.
it's a very beautiful trailer, though. I love the uses of the colors of the teal that they use. Seems to be a theme throughout. I this is what I'm going to have to see to fully grasp here, because the trailer has left me wanting.
Which is what the trailer is supposed to do.
Exactly. I'm very interested, though.
So if nothing else, I guess the trailer is successful. We don't know if the movie is going to be successful, but it definitely grabs you. It makes you wonder what in the world's happening.
I doubt if this is going to be one of the big releases, but
nah.
Looks like.
It's going to be one that I'm probably going to try to track down just because it's different.
Yeah.
And I don't want to go see Hobbs and Shaw again. I can't do that. But I can do this.
Are you not going to be waiting in line for Fast 9?
If you want to see it, we'll see it.
They added John Cena.
Okay, let me talk the Fast 9. Did you watch the teaser?
I did.
So that little, that little baby at some point in this movie, I'm going to call it, is going to be in the car with Diesel. Oh, and they're going to be doing some ridiculous stunt, and they're going to flip over something, and they're going to zoom in on the little baby, and he's going to be like, hee hee hee, and then Diesel's going to be like, that's my boy. That's going to happen somewhere in the movie.
Of course.
Can't do it.
Oh, man. We probably won't be doing that. Anyway, Eve, check out this trailer in theaters on Valentine's Day. I'm Kelvin.
I'm Robert.
Go watch some trailers, people.